Perfect. Now, passenger, a little. You might be rolling out of this quick because it's a steep one. It's a pretty good drop. Hold up. Now go driver. Hurry. Yeah, you gotta go driver.
In the dirt. There you are.
I waited.
Yeah, up and then just cut it right down. It's more of a drop off here, so stay left a little bit and then do it. Yeah. You're fine all the way down. Pretty sure. that hole, your front right passenger is that far away from dropping down into it. So that might be an issue for you if you are trying to roll out, or like if your back tire gets stuck in it. You know, kind of like that one. Maybe go a little more passenger.
See how there's a hole right there?
Yeah, but that's down. That one you get stuck in.
But I'm just to the right of it right now.
Barely. I don't even think your tire's all the way on it. Just smooth and slow, no jerking, and you'll probably just smooth right on down. All good. Okay, this one back up and then just jump off. Just send it. Hold up. Yeah, you're right. Front passenger's gonna be high for a minute. For a good little while, probably. Okay, it's about to step down. Both of them, actually. Okay, smooth. Super smooth. Be smooth. There you go. Good, man. Little step down on your driver front left, but you could just bomb it if you have to. Another one right there. Okay, roll it out. Waduta.
Reset a little bit more to your right. Your front right tire went right in that hole.
Yeah. Did it?
Yep. Right when you skidded. Yep. Yep, yep.
Yeah.
I think the good thing about a two-seater is because of the shorter wheelbase, the engine helps push the front tires down on the rock more. With mine, my front end is looser.
Like, I don't know.
Comes off easier because it's further away. There's no weight. I'll just fill it up with rocks.
At least your front tires get to the top.
Yeah.
Woo! I got shaky legs.
I bet.
I bet. I do too. And I was just watching.
That was less scary than watching the drop. I don't know why.
This picture is nuts. Like, looking at this, like, nope, I wouldn't do that.
Take a picture.
You just did it. It's crazy.
I didn't see the picture first.
You cray cray. Yeah.
Get my back tire past that.
There you go.
Now?
Yep. You're perfect right there. You look good right there.
Good?
Yep.
Keep the turn?
No, go kind of straight. You can go a little bit, passenger. You're going to see it in a second. Keep going. Keep going.
I can't hear you at all.
Keep going. You're good.
Now straight now?
Yep. Straight.
Oof. You're just gonna have to roll it out right there.
He'll be fine. Keep going slow. Slow as you can. Looks good.
Okay, yeah, that's better. How'd that feel?
Huh?
How'd that feel?
Little sh** in the pants.
Yeah.
That's alright.
Me too.
It wasn't that bad, honestly.
Yep. Keep turning left. Your back right tire is right in that hole.
Is it?
Yeah, so either one, I would go.
I'm gonna just get out of it.
Yeah, and then look. That hole.
I feel it. Is there a way around it?
I think you just go left or right of it.
Knock you back further, but I think you'll be okay.
I feel like I'm gonna stand up so straight right there.
Just ease it. You've got the gearing to just ease it. Get ready to go back if you have to. Oh, you got it. You're steep, but your front tires are 3 feet on. You're 2 feet away on your back. Huh? You already topped it. Your back tires, you got 2 feet before you hit that wall, and then you're gonna pop up. But you don't want to have to go back again.
Roll down and do it again.
No, you've got room to get. If you hit it, I think you could do it. You just gotta commit. Just don't do a wheelie either.
How's my front end look?
You're touching. You're not. Man, I don't know. If you gun it, you're gonna do a wheelie.
You wanna hook me up?
You wanna back up a little?
Yeah, tons of room. All the room in the world. Keep going. Go, go, go.
Still?
Yep. Probably right in there.
Totally fine. You might dip your front left off, so watch that. Okay, straight on, and then hit right at the bottom. Good. do it? We'll just walk back.
Yeah, let's park in that hole.
Alright.
in the air.
Was it?
Yeah, so you just climbed it three-wheel drive.
Sick. That's good.
I should probably try and work out sometime. A little running.
Gonna do it?
No. This is the one that he almost flipped on the other night.
The one where you said you've never seen him go in reverse so quick?
No, that was, you gotta be nuts.
Oh.
Because I was slipping on that too. And we knew this one was bad because Ryan was scared.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was like, I'm not gonna talk you out of it.
Starting to go up. That's what's holding you right now is this tire.
I need a different angle, I believe.
I think it'll level out.
Now I'm sliding.
You could try an angle.
Yep. Pretty high.
Does it? That's what I was saying, maybe if you take this lead tire. Down and restart.
I'm tipping.
Nope.
Are you behind me still?
No, I'm up here.
Yeah.
What? Maze, your guys' favorite so far?
It's the most technical, for sure.
Yeah.
The West, whatever.
West Rim
was fun just because it was playing around, littler stuff.
Yeah.
This is like life or death stuff, some of it. Like, could be pretty easy, I mean.
Depending on which way you go.
But you don't drive this every day either, you know.
Yeah.
hold on there. Yeah, roll all the way through. What? Once you get up on this, just keep turned and roll all the way through, like into that landing on your left.
I don't know if I can mentally.
Then we can go straight too.
Can I go straight?
If you went straight, then we can turn left and drive up here. Yep. You're gonna be just fine.
Sketchier than some of the other stuff we did that looks scarier. I just don't like the lean. Hate it.
I wish I was leaning though.
Like that.